Shabbos to me was a song from Friday night until the end of Shabbat. We used to call it Shabbos. We'd start with Shalom Aleichem, Shalom Aleichem, etc. And then at home, after davening, during the day, we sang, which was known as Zmiris. And then I remember when we used to light candles after Shabbos was out, after the Havdalah. My mother would go around, turn on the lights in every single room, and they'd light candles. And we'd dance around the table with my grandparents, singing Gutvoch. Many people say Shavuot Tov because that's the Hebrew. But we'd walk around singing Gutvoch, 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 Agutvoch. It was wonderful. So I have those very pleasant memories.